This plant is called Chilean guava. It is a highly attractive plant with beautiful foliage, small bell-shaped flowers, and edible berries. As this is a small shrub, it doesn't take a lot of room to grow. So if you have a small garden, you can consider growing this plant. This is the second time I'm growing this plant. The first time I had it, the birds deserve to have the harvest. This plant is quite cold hardy, so it is suitable for cool temperate climates. So why not give it a go?